My name is Marianne O'Cal. We are at McMurdo Station in Antarctica, and I am a field engineer for a GPS company. In high school, I took several AP courses in both science and math, and then I went to an engineering school, got an engineering degree, and then afterwards, after my first season here, I did a master's degree in glaciology, studying glaciers, studying icebergs to be exact. This is my fifth season in Antarctica. The first two seasons I worked on a project that studied large icebergs, and the following season I did a similar project on a rift on an ice shelf. And the last two times, including this time, I've been working for the company as a GPS field engineer. A GPS field engineer basically goes out with different science groups and helps them with whatever GPS needs they have. So if they want to measure how fast a glacier is flowing using GPS, they can do that. If they want to take measurements of where they collect samples with our GPS gear, they can do that as well. GPS is Global Positioning System, and it's basically, in simplest terms, a system that lets you get a very accurate measurement of where on the Earth you are. You can use the GPS to find out when these icebergs collide, and then when you have that collision, you can look for a seismic trace at that moment and see what that looks like. Studying icebergs is important in studying global warming because icebergs break off of ice shelves, and as you probably know, Antarctica is covered in a really large ice sheet. So as these icebergs break off, if they're breaking off more ice than usual, then we can tell that that whole ice mass that's covering Antarctica is getting smaller, or if it's staying the same, or if it's perhaps even increasing.
What would you say to a young person who might be interested in doing something like you're doing, but wonders if they're capable of it?
You are totally capable of doing it. If I can do it, you can do it. It's a really fun job. You just have to just get in there and do it, and you'll find out you can do a lot more than you probably think you can. It's really fun.